Hello, dear friends. Welcome back to our Daily Women's Devotional. I am Loved, edited by Carolyn Rathman Sutton. Today is September 26th, and the title of our devotional is The Main Ingredient, written by Deborah Harris. The Bible verse is found in Matthew chapter 6, verse 33. But seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Deborah writes, This past Christmas, we decided we were going to have a Christmas brunch instead of the traditional Christmas meal. I was very excited because it was an opportunity to share my omelet-making skills with siblings who didn't know I knew how to make omelets. I went to the store and purchased new omelet pans, spatulas, a two-top burner, fancy dishes, and every ingredient you could imagine. I set up the omelet station to mimic brunch at an upscale restaurant. We were about to begin and I explained how I wanted individuals to select their ingredients and place them on a plate with their name, and then I would make and deliver their omelet. I put on my apron and was ready to go to work, so excited about and confident in the experience. All of a sudden, I realized I had not purchased any eggs. The family howled with laughter. I had everything but the main ingredient. After gathering myself together, I said to my family, "There's a message in that, and here it is. My dear sisters, we spend so much time trying to make sure the children have what they need, the husband is supported, the house is clean, the job demands are met, and the church has its share of our time. Perhaps we subconsciously feel that if all of those ingredients are in place, our happiness is complete. However, so many of us find the exact opposite in our life experiences. Could it be that we too have forgotten the main ingredient? The main ingredient in life is Jesus. Have you fully embraced him as the main ingredient in your life? Or is he just one of many ingredients that consume your time? We have to be careful not to allow other ingredients that may seem more urgent compromise the time we need to seek the main ingredient, Jesus. The great irony is that, just like the egg in an omelet, Jesus is the ingredient needed to keep all the other ingredients together. Our focus should be on securing the main ingredient first. Then all the other things will fall in place. Perhaps that is why we're admonished in Matthew chapter 6, verse 33, to seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Deborah Harris is CEO of Deborah Harris, Inc., an educational consulting business. She's also the founder of Praying for Our Children, a ministry that is reaching the world. She is known for her inspirational messages and lives in North Carolina, United States of America. Boy, this devotional could not have said it any better. Sometimes we're so busy focusing on other people, on our daily tasks, on our to-do list, that we forget to spend our personal time with Christ. We forget the main ingredient in our life, which should be Jesus. So in that busy schedule, in that crowded to-do list, let's put some time in there and pencil Jesus in for his special time. It's going to make the day go by so much better. Let's show him that he is as important to us as we are to him. I hope you're blessed to enjoy today's devotional, and I will see you again tomorrow.